Here's the top of this trunk lid. Here's the underneath side of that trunk lid.